Yo, what is up, guys? Now you might be wondering what these are. These here are smallie spotters. You know why I'm wearing these smallie spotters? Because we're gonna be going smallie fishing today. We're about to go pick up Seth. I just got this new truck. It's a Ford F-150. It's pretty sweet. Now I can just drive to ponds whenever I want. So we're gonna go pick up Seth and we're gonna head off to this secret smallmouth pond. Usually they don't breed, so this is hopefully gonna be a lucky treat if we don't get kicked out and if we catch anything. It's been really cold the past few days. It's like 30 degrees right now, but this pond is supposedly heated, so hopefully it'll turn out good. So we're gonna head out and we'll see you guys when we get there. Just arrived at the smallmouth pond right here. We're gonna go out and see if we can't put the smackdown on some big old fat smallmouth. I'll see you guys on the GoPro. Just got to the pond. I'm throwing a lipless crank. It's super cold out, it's super windy. Pond temp is about 48, 50 degrees. My golly, it's cold out here. Come here. The spot where Steven and Austin went. I don't know if that's... Oh, dude. Holy cow. Oh, yeah. This is a good one. Oh, my gosh, dude. This thing is fighting so hard. Oh, my... Did he break me off? I think he broke me off. No, he came out. But dude, that was a huge fish. I really hope he doesn't come over here. Dude, that thing was fighting so hard, it felt like a carp. Huh? Hey, is he coming? Yes, sir. Huh? No, we've been here for 5 minutes. Okay. Huh?
Can't fish here.
All right, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. We'll leave.
We're sorry.
Sorry about that. All right, guys. We have some bad news, as you just saw. So Max got the hook set. He was reeling a fish. You don't know what it was when it kind of popped up. It was sort of a yellowish brown, looking like a carp. So we got kicked out, and the fish got off. His lure's still on and everything, but we got kicked out, and they told us that we're not allowed to fish there. It's private property, so that sucks. But now we're off to the next pond. All right, guys, we just got kicked out of that pond. They told us to leave. We were there for 5 minutes. I got one huge hookup, but we're at this gas station now to get some snacks and fill up on gas.
What are you getting?
Got me some hot fries.
Hot fries. I'm gonna get something else. Let's see here.